Discover the allure of Taylor Swift, the Eras Tour with these 10 captivating insights. From breaking records as the most successful female-led tour to its visual feast and heartfelt messages, each fact unveils the magic of this unparalleled musical dream. The tour is the most successful female-led tour in history, with over 2 million tickets sold and over $200 million in gross revenue. Taylor Swift, the Eras Tour is the most successful female-led tour in history. The tour has broken numerous records, including the most attended concert by a female artist in the U.S., 69,000 fans at the opening night in Glendale, Arizona, and the highest-grossing single-night concert by a female artist, $14.9 million at the Arlington, Texas show. The tour is a celebration of Swift's entire career. The tour is divided into 6 sections, each representing a different era of Swift's musical career. The sections are Fearless 2008, Speak Now 2010, Red 2012, 1989, 2014, Reputation 2017, and Lover 2019. Each section features a set of costumes, stage design, and music that is specific to that era. The tour features a number of surprises. In addition to performing her most popular songs, Swift has also been known to perform surprise songs and bring out special guests on stage. For example, she has performed Long Live from Speak Now with country singer Maren Morris and I Can See You from Speak Now, Taylor's version, with actors Taylor Lautner, Presley Cash, and Joey King. 4. A tour is a visual feast. The tour features a stunning visual production, including elaborate costumes, pyrotechnics, and a massive light show. The stage is also designed to look like a giant castle, with each section of the stage representing a different era of Swift's career. The tour is a must-see for any Swiftie. If you are a fan of Taylor Swift, then you need to see the Eras Tour. It's an unforgettable experience that will leave you singing along to your favorite songs for days. The tour is a homecoming for Swift. The tour kicked off in Swift's hometown of Glendale, Arizona, and has included stops in other cities where she has lived or spent time, such as Nashville, Tennessee, and New York City. This personal touch has made the tour even more special for fans. The tour has been praised for its production value. The tour has been praised for its elaborate stage production, which includes a massive LED screen, pyrotechnics, and a catwalk that extends into the crowd. The production value has been compared to that of major Broadway shows. The tour has been praised for its setlist. The tour setlist has been praised for its balance of old and new material. Swift has performed songs from all of her albums, including some deep cuts that haven't been played live in many years. The setlist has also been praised for its emotional arc, with Swift starting with her upbeat early hits and ending with her more introspective later songs. The tour has been praised for its message of unity. Swift has used the tour to promote messages of unity and acceptance. She has spoken out against discrimination and bullying, and she has encouraged fans to be kind to each other. The tour has also been a celebration of diversity, with Swift featuring dancers and musicians from all backgrounds on stage. The tour has been a success on all fronts. The Eras Tour has been a commercial and critical success. The tour has sold out stadiums around the world, and it has been praised by fans and critics alike. The tour has cemented Swift's status as one of the biggest pop stars in the world.